course it was electric. It was the 37th annual Andre Thornton Day in Phoenixville. Once again, Black Light Projects put together a grand slam of an event. There was food, games, memorabilia, face painting, balloon animals, and plenty of Phoenixvillians on hand to celebrate throughout the day.
Today we got to celebrate the 37th anniversary of Andre Thornton Day. Everyone had a great time.
Unable to make the event in person, Andre announced the BLP Legacy Award recipients with a video message to the crowd. This year, the awards went to Don Coppedge and Dab Albert Ingram, with Senator Andy Dinneman presenting. All in all, it was a beautiful day. Be sure to check out next year's Andre Thornton Day